This is BittWare's IA-420F FPGA card. It's a low-profile, single-slot PCIe card with an Intel Agilex FPGA. As part of BittWare's Agilex-based IA series of cards, you're getting the latest high-performance silicon coupled with our focus on enterprise-class products suitable for both development and deployment. For hardware features, this card has a PCIe Gen4 x16 interface for fast host interaction. Be sure to check out our family of Terabox servers, which include Gen4 PCIe options. The network port here is a QSFP DD with 8 lanes, each supporting up to 25G NRZ. The Agilex chip has hard MAC and FEC IP for a range of link speeds, including 10, 25, 40, 50, and 100 gig E, giving you lots of options from a single port using breakout cables. We also have a jitter cleaner on the network for recovered clocking as well, plus optional 1 PPS and 10 megahertz reference clock inputs on a full height panel. The chip itself is an Intel Agilex F-Series FPGA, the AGF014. As you can see, we support passive cooling by default, but have options including full height passive. Power is delivered from PCIe up to 75 watts. Rounding out the hardware features, we have 2 banks of DDR4 with up to 8 gigabytes per bank, or 16 total. And on the back side, we have some GPIO pins for those that may need those signals. This card has a BMC, which brings a range of monitoring features, clock configuration, PLDM support, power sequencing and reset, and field upgrades, plus a lot more. For software support, the IA-420F includes the BittWare SDK. This gives you drivers for things like PCIe, libraries, utilities for monitoring the card through the BMC. In addition to supporting Quartus for traditional FPGA development, we are also pleased to support Intel's HLS and plans for support of One API. These high-level tool flows give developers many more options to get to market faster. We have several resources on the BittWare website explaining the benefits of One API and HLS, so be sure to check those out. So this is BittWare's IA-420F low-profile PCIe Gen4 card featuring the Intel Agilex FPGA. It's an excellent target for building smart NICs or other applications that need a powerful FPGA in a small form factor. To check stock on this card or ask more details, visit bitware.com. Thanks for watching.